Use statistical methods to try to predict how this is going to behave. And I really don't know what the application is in real life for this, other than it's fun to